So the number one seed, Kodai Naraoka, getting the... Oh, my God. Brilliant.
Diversity is very, very impressive.
Missed it.
Seen that a few times when he's played Li Shifeng, he's had a good game and then all of a sudden 6, 7, 8 points.
You know? Goodness, little bit of trickery there from Naraoka. And that. Shiuqi is an explosive player. He can play an attacking game. How much attacking game have we seen from Shiuqi? Hardly any.
And the thing is as well, when we have in that... Especially in a stadium arena this big, because it's a very large arena.
Yeah.
But yeah, it seems nice out there. And I think they've done well to control it, considering the temperature changes that...
More left. Oh, that's bad. Yeah.
Pace, but he prefers to almost lull his opponent into a slower, more controlled game to give them nothing.
Oh, that's a good shot. Yeah. She's pumping that forehand corner a lot, isn't he? Now.
Yeah,
I mean, it wasn't just that he lost.
It was early on. Gives Naraoka that bit to just that breathing space, that little chance to relax and get himself feeling more.
Oh, what a lovely net shot. Missed it. Oh. The two remain for Kodai Naraoka. Missed it. Permutations of what could happen and what people have to do to qualify.
On the court next to us, we've got Anthony against Victor, which is a very, very different game from the one we're we're currently on, but there's so much up for grabs.
So Kodai Naraoka basically has to hope the victor loses. Brilliant. Yeah. Did clip the line. Brilliant. Go. No, cross the line. Oh, that's good defense. Deflection. Naraoka did well. At. Unbelievable. I don't believe it. Oh. Oh. Missed it. Oh, nice drop. Brilliant defense. 13-17 down in the second to win it 23-21. If she huge game.
This is their third match, and you can see already the fatigue starting to kick in.
That's well judged. Series or World Tour Finals, as it's now become. Number one seed in the men's singles has always tended to do pretty well. They've won 8. I think Naraoka, by my calculations, can't qualify for the semi-finals now, so. Oh, he's got a net cord again. Anderson is leading Anthony Ginting 13-7 in the deciding game. Oh, no. just one. Qualification for the semi-final at stake, but it doesn't just matter what happens on this court, it also matters what how is that possible? Unbelievable. Brilliant! Missed it.
Great pick up.
Well done. Brilliant.
But they've got to find a way of getting to the shuttle early. Brilliant.
This is a brutal rally. He's missed it. Yeah. Yeah. Fabulous. Finds the
it's gone.
It did just hit the line. It is. Missed it. And after 21-13 in the deciding game.